Hello, and thank you for checking out this video. This is the weekly weather briefing starting today, March 29th, 2022. Here we have a visible satellite loop of Southern California at the moment, showing some of the more extensive cloud cover across more of the inland valleys and some of the mountain areas. Closer to the coast, you can see a little bit of clearing out, making for a nice and cool beach day, maybe a little bit closer to the coast with some more extensive cloud cover as you look a little bit farther inland. So now let's take a look at some of the rainfall that occurred last night from our storm that brought all of our rain and thunderstorms. You can see a lot of the coastal mountain slopes as well as southern portions of San Diego County actually fared pretty well with the rain and thunderstorms from last night, with some areas actually picking up just a little over 2 inches of rain. So let's take a look at what's going on today. That same upper low that brought us all of our rain and thunderstorms last night is going to continue to track eastward, helping to develop a surface low out over the central plains that's going to cause a wide variety of hazards, from mountain snow in the Rockies and northern plains to actually some thunderstorms as well in the central and southern plains. So what does that mean for us here in Southern California? You probably guessed it, it's wind. Fortunately, this is the onshore variety, not the Santa Ana kind, finally. Thank goodness for that. For this event, we're looking at the highest gusts occurring in the desert foothills as well as below mountain passes, including the San Gorgonio Pass. And that will actually all begin to slowly trend downward later on this evening and overnight. So now let's take a look at Wednesday. We see that same low pressure system is going to migrate northeastward up into the Great Lakes and actually cause some severe weather across portions of the Gulf Coast and the southeastern United States. Fortunately for us here in Southern California, still looking relatively quiet. And as we see here for tomorrow's highs, it's going to be, we're going to look at that continued cooler trend to stay in place for a lot of Southern California through tomorrow, with much cooler temperatures along the coast and inland valleys, with some rather warm temperatures still in the deserts for tomorrow afternoon. So then let's take a look at Thursday. Again, that system is well east of us at this point. If we do look to our north, though, across southern Nevada and across southern Utah, we do see a cold front starting to drop into those regions approaching our area tomorrow or on Thursday. So we'll see exactly how that's going to impact our area looking ahead here. We do have a very slight chance of rain on Thursday, so you're saying there's a chance. For this one, this is going to be mainly in the early morning hours, so it might impact the morning commute. There's with some very light accumulations, if any, expected with this round of rainfall. Subsequently, since it will be a little bit gloomy to start, temperatures will still be a little on the cool side, especially for the coast and inland valleys on Thursday, with still some 80 degree temperatures out in the deserts as well. So let's look even farther ahead and look at the high temperature trends for this weekend and into early next week. We see that above normal warmth is definitely going to make a pretty strong return by next week, with a lot of areas in Southern California exceeding well above normal temperatures for this time of year. And then meanwhile, for precipitation, we're looking at mainly near to maybe slightly below normal chances for rain. Again, as we get into April, we're getting out of the peak of our rainy season, so that should pretty much wrap things up as far as, you know, the highest chance, the best chances for any more substantial rainfall events. That's not to say we can't get anything through the end of April, but it's becoming less and less likely at this point, and that seems to kind of be the trend that we're expecting here. Thank you for checking out this video. Please check out our webpage for additional details and follow us on social media. Thank you and have a wonderful week.